Hello, this is Jeff Tiedemann, the Jet Fan Man. I'm going to show you how to oil this Jet Fan Model 727. It's about the same for the 747 and the 707 as well. Use the Zoom oil. You can get it at Ace Hardware, Home Depot, True Value hardware stores have this Zoom oil. I like it because it's a plastic bottle that you can squeeze. It has a long flexible spout. You can stick in that hole right there I'm pointing to on the motor. That's one of two. And the other one is directly on the other end of the motor toward the fan blade, but at the same clock position as the one you can see quite readily. So you just stick the tube in the hole, squeeze the bottle, and if you did that every couple years, or you know, if it's safe to do and it's easy enough to do, otherwise the motor will last 10 or 15 years even if you don't oil it. So you might consider just replacing the motor in 10 years rather than going to the trouble of oiling it every couple of years. That's up to you. But these are the two places that need to be oiled, and there's a channel that runs from that hole to the center of the motor. So when you put the tube in the hole, you want to kind of point it toward the center of the motor and just squeeze the bottle.